This glass is for juice or water.
What is it called?
A water goblet.
Good job.
Okay, oh, we got it.
This is the salad fork. This is the entree fork.
Spell entree for me.
E-N-T-R-E with the accent and then another E.
Good job.
This is the entree knife.
Now, what's so interesting about the placement of the entree knife?
The entree knife is not supposed to be pointed outward because that means that you want to kill someone.
Want to kill someone?
Cut someone.
I mean, if you stab somebody hard enough, you're going to kill them.
Same.
Right, anyway,
so the jagged edge should always face you.
It should always face your entree or you.
Okay.
Or
your placement.
This is the soup spoon.
Uh-huh. Let's go above the plate.
This is your dessert fork and your dessert spoon.
Excellent job. All right, give him a hand, guys.